suitcase or backpack. That's a big issue too. Since the suitcases are not as heavy as they used to be and they have more wheels on it, it's actually not a big difference anymore which one you take. It's actually your personal preference. Both have pros and cons. With a suitcase, it's better to organize it. So packing, unpacking, or even if you don't unpack your suitcase, a suitcase might be more organized and more easy to find stuff. A suitcase is better to transport breakables. With a suitcase, you look a little bit more fancy and a little bit less as a traveler. With a suitcase, you have less trouble with weight, because if you have wheels on it, it's actually more easy to drag it along than if you have a backpack. And if you use a backpack, there are people who are complaining about back problems. But I think if you complain about back problems with your backpack, you probably don't have a very good backpack that actually suits your size. And you probably have too much weight on your back too. The pros of a backpack. It's very flexible, so you can almost fit it everywhere, also under the seat in a bus or in a train. With a backpack, you have both your hands free, so it's very easy to climb in or out of things. You can actually look at a navigation app on your phone, because you have your hands free to also eat food or whatever. With a backpack, it doesn't matter if you have to go in or out on a boat, if you have to walk the beach for a while, go up maybe a sandy, steep hill, or even if you stay in a hostel or a hotel that doesn't have an elevator and they put you on the fifth floor. If you have a backpack, that's more easy. Roughly, I say, if you go by car, by one plane, only go to one or two hotels, it's very comfortable to take a suitcase. If you go to different locations and you use public transportation most, a backpack might be more convenient. But again, it's all up to you. A suitcase or a backpack, pick the one that you think is best for you, because once you end up in a situation that you don't like it, the backpack or the suitcase, it is less annoying if you decided yourself to take that one. Thank you for watching this video. I hope the tips and tricks are helpful for you and will make your next travel, your next experience even more comfortable. So, put a smile on your face, it's universal language, subscribe to my channel, and I see you in the next video.